past the age group?
Well, it's been an outstanding season, really. I mean, if at the start of the year we'd been offered, you know, four teams to progress, you know, through to the Champions Cup, we would have taken it with both hands. So, you know, on top of that, to then have, you know, Leinster reaching two finals and Munster two semi-finals, you know, I think that's really positive for Irish rugby, and it's a good sign that things are in a pretty good state of health.